Hello viewers, this is Leo's Epic Channel, and today we're going to be playing Match 3. I'm going to play as Kane against one of my creative characters called Proto. Okay, right, let's get into it. I don't know what type of match this is. I think it might be hardcore. Oh, it's first blood. On the way to the ring, weighing 326 pounds, Kane. Okay, let's get into this match, baby. Okay, right. Who will be knocked out first? Done.
He must be looking for a weapon of some kind. He's bringing the hammer down, JR. He sure is. And the longer he holds that sledgehammer, the uglier it's going to get. Oh my God, a thunderous blow from that sledgehammer. Man, talk about getting hammered. I think we're beginning to see the effects of this very tough, very physical matchup on these contestants. I don't think these superstars have any Whoa! Look at that! That's using your head. That's using someone's head, that's for sure. They're getting up close and personal with the fans. And they got an eye pull right there, King. A vicious slam on the head into that thin-legged security barricade. Well, you can't ever accuse the WWE fans of being shy and not saying what's on their minds. You sure can't, JR. And I don't think we'd have it any other way. Oh,
This is Raw action at its finest. That's why Raw is the number one brand of sports entertainment.
You got that right, JR. You're not going to see this kind of action on SmackDown.
Not on SmackDown or anywhere else. There's nothing else out there that can come. If you root around under the ring long enough, you're bound to find a weapon of
some sort. Oh, I got a chair. I got a chair.
Oh, man! Did you hear that chair shot, JR?
I'd be surprised if there was a single person in this arena who didn't, King.
What a vicious chair shot! That chair was never meant to be used like that, JR.
Chokeslam!
What a sickening chokeslam! All the way to hell!
He's nearly defeated.
You can look at any professional sport you want, JR, and you won't find more incredible athletes than the WWE superstars. You're not wrong, King. They compete every week as though they are. Look at that! He's bleeding.
Yes! I did it. I did it. I did it. Okay, right. We'll see Kane's exiting entrance, whatever you want to call it. Oh, look at him. Oh, bloody.
Here's your winner.
Take that, Proto. Ugh. Man. Okay, that was match 3. Come back for match 4.